Yeah, I remember that Q mentioned that he's from Hazlitt.
So?
Yes, it is correct. Mr. Q relocated to Gyrate following the Hazlitt migration, and later joined the Union.
I can't believe you actually know all this about me, old man.
Tell me what it is. Don't tell me what it ain't.
Being a team requires everyone to have a comprehensive understanding of each other in order for us to cooperate cohesively. Mr. Q, if you don't mind, please lead us from this point on.
Don't worry. I got this.
On an interstate in traffic, but I swerve. I was what's the moves for the night, what's the word?
Now, I still can't believe I'm back. The place is more messed up than ever.
Hazlitt seems ruined beyond repair. He must have had a tough time here, Q.
If you do not speak up in my own world, I don't try to girl, tell me what you want. Don't be trying to front like I ain't what you want. I ain't here to stun, let me take you out for lunch.
It wasn't always like this. I did have a contact here, actually. A friend. We agreed to escape together. But he chose to stay in the end. We had a big fight. I blamed him for going back on his promise to leave together. It was the last time I ever saw him. I don't know if he...
You?
I'm fine. We got more important things to deal with.
The Miramon here are strong.
They are affected by the close proximity to a miracle. The closer a miracle is, the stronger the Miramon will be.
If there really is a secret Shadow Decree base here, what do they want with C?
Don't worry, Bryn. We'll find the answers to all these questions when we find him. Wait. It can't be...
What is it, Q?
Sorry, guys. I gotta check this out.
What do you mean the subject got away? He was all freaking jacked up on the new formula.
Don't worry, boss. We'll expand our search.
You'd better find him. Or else...
Damn. He's gone.
What did you see?
Joe. Or someone who looked like Joe, maybe.
Whoever it was, it's likely that it was a Hazlitt survivor.
Over there!
Go away, you damn monster!
That's... Joe? Joe!
Q? Is that you?
You're alive! I thought...
It's dangerous here! You gotta go!
It's okay, Joe. I'm with the Union now. This bit of danger's actually nothing for us. I thought you left ages ago. I didn't expect to see you here.
It's all right. I'm just happy to see you again, buddy.
How have you been these 2 years? Joe!
It's nothing. Just a headache.
I apologize for interrupting your reunion. But we need to get to safety as soon as possible. Miramon could appear at any time.
Yeah, let's focus on keeping Joe safe for now.
Where do you live now? We'll take you home.
Thanks. Not that far. It's over there.
Wait, I almost forgot to introduce you to my Union teammates. This is Bryn, and this is Drew.
Your new friends look reliable, Q. I'm happy for you.
Bro, you're being way too polite. Stop talking like you're writing for a greeting card company. It's making me feel weird.
Sorry, Q.
Don't apologize either. Me and you, we never need to apologize to each other. This is where we first met. Though, it's pretty beat up now.
Tell me what it is.
The field is still here. Do you remember? You were kicking a ball around by yourself.
Tell me what.
Yeah, don't tell me. And I kicked it into your face by accident. I thought you were going to try and fight me. But you weren't angry. You even asked me if we could play together. That was nice of you, Joe.
Because I always saw you playing alone here, too.
That just proves you're a good guy with a good heart.
Target detected.
Hope them boys don't creep up. I don't know a thing if you do not speak up in my own world.
Mission failed. Self-destruct sequence initiated.
It self-destructed.
Damn it. If the Shadow Decree guys are here, then Sieg must be... Joe, let me ask you something. Have you seen a guy in a rocker outfit? He's my friend, and he's been kidnapped.
I haven't seen anyone. It's just me here.
I see.
Don't be discouraged, Miss Brynn. They must be hiding somewhere in Hazlet.
Joe, is it your headache again?
I'm fine. Just up here. We'll get to my place soon.
Joe, come back with me to the Union when we're finished. Let's be honest. You can't stay here. And someone should take a look at that headache of yours.
But my past and memories are all here. I can't just leave. This is my home.
Please, just consider my offer.
You guys should freaking consider your situation first! Nicely done, Joe!
Joe, you...
It was a trap.
Joe!
My head!
The Shadow Decree will reward you handsomely, Joe. These idiots wouldn't have trotted in here so trustingly without you leading the way.
No. It can't be.
It's not like that. This is how I get back home. Please, you have to believe me.
Home? That's right. The Shadow Decree is your home now. Welcome home, Joe.
No! My home's not here. My home is... Q! I...
Enough! Joe wouldn't. I know him. He wouldn't lie to me. I won't hurt him a second time!
Kill them, Joe. What's wrong? I gave you a damn command. Kill them!
No, I won't.
How annoying. Some test subjects just suck. All right. Have a taste of this, then. Come on, Super Esper! Kill them!
What are you doing? Stop!
Move away from him! That's not Joe anymore!
Mr. Q, we'll die here if this drags on.
No. No! Joe!
Boss, do we?
Fall back.
Q, it's okay to cry if you want.
I won't cry. Not now, at least. That wasn't Joe. They experimented on him and tortured him. And in the end, they'll pay for this. They'll all pay.